Over the past 100 years, MATC has had many coaches. The man at the helm now is Coach Frank Cimarelli, a former professional baseball player with the Cardinals who turned to coaching when his career was over.
Just felt like it was something that I had to do to give back. All of the information that I received from all of the good coaches that I had when I played professionally and in college and in high school, I felt like it was you know, my job to pass that information along.
Coach Frank's main goals for his players are to get them a good education, win baseball games, to get their best player scholarships. Recently, he has had success in achieving his goals.
Last year, the 2012 season, we had 6 sophomores, 1 sophomore pitcher, and all 6 were offered scholarships to 4-year schools.
Coach Frank actively recruits all year round, recruiting players from inside the state and outside. He uses many tools to help him recruit, but there is one tool he finds particularly helpful: watching video of prospects on recruiting websites.
A lot of times, a 5-minute video, you get a lot more information than you can, you know, go into a game. You go to watch a player and he walks twice and there's only 1 ball hit to him. You know, it's not a lot of information that you received from that game, but that 5-minute video can give you much more information than going to sit at a 2-hour baseball game.
Coach Frank, he is surrounded by talented players and coaches.
Being a former player myself, I feel like the coach is only going to be as good as the people he surrounds himself with. I have 4 assistant coaches, very smart baseball people. And I think the players themselves are the ones that really are going to determine the outcome of the game.
Jason Wenzel is part of the talented coaching staff here.
Frank brings a lot of intensity with him. Allows us as assistant coaches to have our input and to coach the kids like we would, and creates a real nice atmosphere.